The aim of this activity is for the two attacking players to work to receive first phase and second phase ball, receiving the ball at full extension and landing in an SBP. Two attacking players stand opposite each other, defender in the middle, just in front of them. The defender tries to intercept the pass, landing in an SBP. Players change sides and roles frequently.